Right, since it's raining, I've adjusted the diff to max and changed the, what do you call it? There's a name for it, but I can't remember it. The, brake bias, I've moved up to 60 instead of 52. So right, I'm going to mute now.
System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. In about 5 minutes, we'll then be working with light rain conditions. Keep an eye on the lights. The stop. Safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. That's a decent start. Good job. Heavy rain will pass in 5 minutes. Replaced by light rain conditions. Inters and wets will probably have similar pace at the moment. Green flag. next lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Teammate by 49.4 seconds. They're on fresh wets. They're in 16th. The time last lap was a 1:33.1. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Winters and Wets will probably have similar pace at the moment. Incident. You're doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. The gap behind us is 3.4 seconds. Ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Okay, clear. Tires at the moment. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Inters seem like the fastest tire for now. speed to the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.6. They're building a lead of 6 tenths per lap. Looks like the weather is going to dry up in about 5 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. Looking at another 5, maybe 10 minutes of this rain. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. current tyre condition. They should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Okay, the gap behind is 5.7 seconds. They're on old inters. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:20.8. They have a time penalty of 3.0. We're leading our teammate by 41.2 seconds. Front is 5.3 seconds. Current forecast is 5 or 10 more minutes of rain before it dries up. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Immediately. fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.4. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Gap to teammate behind is 3.2 seconds. by 5/10 per lap. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:10.8. The gap to the car ahead is 4.6 seconds. sensors are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 12.0. Lap. see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Second, they're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. The time last lap was a 11.5. They have a time penalty of 6.0.
And I'm happy with that, considering that I had to do a second pit stop, which really did not help my race out at all. And I'm sorry to Terraworm, because that kind of was my fault, but yeah. And I don't know what the hell was happening with Full City, because the game let me out in front of him and was like, yeah, sure, take him twice, and then he just went past, so I guess the game was a bit decent there. Yeah, but I'm quite happy with that race. I think I finished just a bit above where I started, only a little bit, like one or two places above where I started, so that's not bad. I lost so much ground early on, so I wasn't going to get that back. Oh, yeah, we swapped positions. That's it. Oh, man. That was a good race. Quite good. Didn't have the Appenap pace, but overall was just able to be there. So I'm happy.